Good day, everyone. How are you doing today? I'm just getting settled in, firing up some tourneys here.
Good luck, guys. Two bounties on the line. Come on. This is sad.
Eight bigs, ace three off against a very wide button range. I think this is a get in situation.
Fold ace queen on turn to a bet. Hold!
Yes!
There's yet hope.
Now over here, this guy opened. I fled the check 10. And off 20 blinds, it went check check on the flop. I'm going for the turn bet now.
He makes the call. The river is a 9, and this is quite interesting still. I'm gonna check it. If I had a bigger 10, I would value jam. But yeah, this is what he mostly has in this spot. We just made the money, and now I can happily through red jam his king for 20 blinds. I love winning. We're up to 17k.
Yes!
Boom! Nice double up in the 55 bounty. First place is gonna be around $2,000, and now we're 8 of 30. So switching over here to the ace 10, 24 blinds with 17 left in the 55 bounty. This one has 2k up top, so pretty decent run at this point. This is a hand where I'm just going to be all in. He's gonna have a lot of hands on the button. I have 40% equity against my hand post flop, and we just have a shit ton of fold equity, and we can get caught by both hands. So dream spot to jam.
Nice.
That's a quick call over there. We even covered a guy. I didn't even see it. Boom, that's 6350 we just pick up there. Nice. Unexpected booty. Let's go. Let's open king 6 off on the button. It's probably the weakest king I would open. Usually I would open like king for offsuit plus, but given that it's 5 handed, it's less money in antes. It's a bit less appealing. You obviously have to, like, if you look at the payouts over here, there's going to be bounties on top of that. So I think we can add like almost $1,000 to the first place again. Gonna mix in 3 bets and calls. Gonna call. Don't know about the exact frequencies here, to be fair. Fucking Dom in the chat. What up, mate? We're calling the C-bet here. Turn is the 9. And reverse the 7. I mean, I don't really have that many natural bluffs. I'm not getting hero too much. He's not going to bluff very much, so I don't mind just going for a good old block bet. Close, but we're opening. Let's get some auto folds here. 8 of 13. Come on, somebody squeeze. Yes, he jams! For 23 blinds, perfect. Yeah, I mean, I'm just gonna jam. Good luck. I mean, this guy loves bounties enough to call. Wow. Nice. Damn. Gonna squeeze. It's nice to take control over the pot. Not give the big blind a chance to jam some stuff. First fold done. And number 2, thank you very much, guys. Hart wouldn't even have 10s with ace king as a bad beat. That's true. Easy shove. Okay. Just one of these spots, like, maybe in theory jamming is good, but in reality, like, the amount of folds we're getting will be unreal. He comes in with the third pot lead. I think I'm just gonna raise my hand. I'd rather have a stronger 7 to raise, but like a lot of A7, King 7 probably lead bigger as well. I think this guy is also out of line overall, so he's just gonna be wider, and 7-9 feels like a hand that benefits from raising. So we can push out these two overcards and just, you know, get that fold and take down the pot. I actually can mix in a 3 but here with the king by suited. Little button action. God, party. Like, why do you have to update that manually? It's tilting. It's pretty reasonable to bet or check this hand. I'm just gonna go with the third pot bet. Defend the big blind with the 6-9 of spades. Let me get this flop. Some of the third pot. Like, I think he's just gonna fold infinite if you raise here. I'm just wondering if I do have a hand where I want to get these folds. And I'm not really sure about that. Yeah, I mean, why not? We can always stack it on, stack off on the flop. And just pray for 7-8 of spades if that happens. Makes the call. We're gonna check the turn now. Not going to fold, obviously. Yeah, we're just calling. Then river could get dirty. Oh, that's such a bad one. Oh. Check that fucking table, dude. Check it. Check, check, check. Yeah! Oh, no tough spot feels good, man. I told you he was full of shit on the flop. I just, like, on the river, some of the shit gets there, which is not very nice. He had ace 10 offsuit. Woo! Let's go. Feels good, man. We 3 out of 10 over here now after that 6-9 hand. Oh, shit, let's go. Yeah, I don't have a call folding range, so I am just going to be all in. Good luck, guys. Come on. I want bounty. Yes. See ya. We're down to 9. Actually, let's give Dom VIP. There you go. It's this guy. Yeah, I'm check raising. Bit of check raise never hurt nobody. Nah, fucking punished. All right, let's go for 1 street then. Double check raise. He doesn't have queen check. He doesn't have queen check there. I'm very confident. I'm not there to bluff it. I'm raising the flop for value. We're not there to bluff with that hand that much. That's a bit nasty. Oh god, he just has a queen here like every time. But yeah, we can't fold. Good luck. Nice. Double check Lero. Got him to spew hard with the king 6. Man, it's so nice to play $55 tournaments. There's just so much more of this action going on. Wait, what do you call the check raise with ace 10? He had a backdoor flush draw. That's pretty reasonable. Lol. Like, the funny thing is you're making fun of his play, even though his play is still better than your comp. When you say more aggressive, I would just say more spewy. Because it's just random aggression most of the time rather than like well thought through aggression, in my opinion. There's an 18 big blind jam here. I don't think we should be folding fives in these positions. So that means we're calling. Good luck. Boom, 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 boom. Nice, 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 nice. Very nice flip here. That means we're on the FT, I guess. Come on, race me, Superfly. Oh, shit. We are limp raising, stacking off for 50 bigs here. Gonna make it like 3.5x usually. Let's see, 300, 360, 420. 420 is perfect. Blazing it up. And, you know, just hope we don't run into a sick cooler here. That would suck. Come on, just jam a small pocket in there. All right, 3.6 million. Oh, shit, if the small blind ISOs, I hate my life. Look at that bounty. We're gonna call. This could be fucking huge. Shuffle with the sub. Oh, my God. This is the biggest bounty of the tournament, guys. Very standard already here with the sevens. We have that 11.5 big blind button jam and now the call. And we're gonna stack in off here for 48 blinds. And, you know, just hope for the best. Bring me that run, good man. This is a huge, huge pot. Yes! Nice flip, nice flip. Man, the dead money from the small blind as well. Let's fucking go, guys. Nice, nice shuffle. Thank you very much. 5 months for the fives, 5 months for the sevens. Thank you very much for the 5 month reset, man. Welcome back home. Very, very nice start to the final table. Just pick up the biggest bounty out there. Alright, let's call. Could be better just bet flop. Got a 3.5x again. Hope he's watching and just saw the 10-5 off raise. Nice! Good luck. Just gonna jam ace king here every time, and you know, hope he threw a call to ace queen ace check. But expect to see a lot of folds here. Yeah, that's just one of these spots where I don't know, you just see infinite folds. I mean, bounties are all fairly small. I mean, he has a okayish bounty here. I mean, he's gonna have some slow plays and then a lot of folds on this board texture. I do think we want to bet my hand here and just make it fairly large. Like, he's gonna have a lot of broadways here to just snap fold, and then the big blind has obviously the right big blind range that wants to do a variety of things here. Ooh. I mean, he still has like 4s and 3s and 6-5, but obviously plenty of hands that we beat as well, so just kind of come in with the third pot on the turn, hope he has ace-6, ace-5. Alright. Now we have the overall chip lead here with the 5.8 million. Really want to raise king-9 here. 4x seems small, so let's make like 5x. And if there's one person that would still limp fairly wide, then it's this guy. There's a lot of air that just folds versus a squeeze. Nice. Wow, why is the difference between first and second place so small? Because in bounty tournaments, the winner of the eventual tournament gets half of the second place bounty by knocking him out. And then on top wins his own bounty. So usually first place is huge and second place is way less. And then to make that a little, make the impact a bit less between first and second, or the difference, they just pay out the same number in the payouts. I'm gonna call one here. Two overcards and a king and spades. Yeah, I think we're just checking here. I'm just gonna fold here because who the fuck ever bluffs there? I'm definitely gonna call this jam. 13 big man jam, king jack off, yeah. I'm not sure if he's going to be wider or tighter because of this jam. I mean, it's a $130 ladder versus an $80 bounty. I mean, now we're definitely folding. I mean, this should be... Wow. I don't know if this is good, honestly. This guy just had the shot at the double ladder there. Can be quite a big mistake. I mean, he folds again with the all-in. Oh my god, he might get the ladder. I hope he does, honestly. Fair play. Oh shit. Wow. That's a nasty suck out on the checks. Vinegar, living the life, you know? He jams the call again. Yeah. Good luck. Let's see that low ace. Hold! Ah, fucking hell, man! I'm gonna go over call here and see a flop. That's good. Get the turn now. Just protect my equity. Should be ahead here very often. I'm going to check this river, and I think we should be winning mostly. If he bets now, we might hero. Bet's really small here, but I just feel like with ace-3, ace-4 out there for this price, I'm not folding, even though I'm not loving it. Alright, he checked queen-check on the flop, like, sure. Oh man, would have been nice if he just held there with the ace-10 against him. Yeah, I think that's okay. Most people, like, you see so rarely do you see a check with, like, queen-check there. In my opinion, I don't mind going for it. Like, people just bet every, like, usually, once again, not everybody does it, but this is my read that I have from people, that they just bet all of their check-x pretty much on that part. With the bounty on the line, I just want to get rid of the other person, and, yeah. Good on him. Oh shit. Nice. That's a good double up. Back to 5.2 million now. All right, let's get him. Get him. I'm actually going to bet big here. Oh my god, really? Come on! That's so fucking nutted. No, ho ho. There's no way we're getting away. So it's better to call or to jam. If you call, there's 3.2 in the middle. How often is, like, he's just not often airballing here. Like, not really. Nah, actually, I'm still just gonna call. Okay, this turn doesn't really change enough for me to fold. Just hope he has like king 9, king 8. Good luck. Yeah! Holy shit, man, we finally get him. Like, it's such a nutted race, but I don't really know if you can do anything there, to be honest. I don't know. Maybe you can. Leave him calling. Praying for that ace to hit. Fine hand to check back. Okay. Man, that king 10 hand, holy shit. It's so frustrating on the turn, guys. It's such a frustrating spot. I know they hate my life there, but like, I just don't see how you fold. Oh. Please don't have a flop boat, man. Please, please don't have that. Just have king, queen of clubs here. Queen, jack of clubs. King, jack of clubs. All right. We're obviously all in. Good luck, 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 good luck. Nice. Woo. Wow, 2.5k. Nice. Nice. He ended up having... I will have a look in a second. Aces. He had aces. Easy fucking run out. Easy run out against aces. Nice. That's a nice win here. First place for 2,573. I fucking take it. What? Do me one favor before you leave. Just hit the follow button. I'm putting out a shit ton of content right now. Both here on Twitch. Also 2 YouTube videos a week. So just grinding, grinding, grinding. You know, would appreciate if you stay up to date. I'll see you all soon. Thank you very much for watching. What a fun day.